So my name is Preeti Iqbal, and my background is more in watercolor painting. I've been doing that for about 10 years, and I just really enjoy that medium. When I saw the piano project advertised, a couple of things that caught my attention was the tag, One Book, One Village. So that's what got me going in terms of picking out the design, and I decided that I wanted to incorporate a village scene. So on the back of the piano you see that that's what I've got going there. And then I decided to use pages from a book, and actually in this case it's a couple of books, but pages from a book to decoupage and build up all the different elements. And at the same time I just wanted to be like a feel-good piano. So that's where you see a lot of the brighter colors, and it's a little bit of an uplifting scene, if you will. I love nature, so I've got a lot of those elements kind of going in there. And I grew up around mountains, so you'll see the mountains on the front. So it's just a few different things that sort of just kind of came together for me in terms of looking at all the different surfaces. But I also wanted to be a feeling of peacefulness and calmness. I want someone to want to walk up towards it and, you know, try their hand at it. Just kind of all of those elements going through. And if, you know, it just sort of reminds somebody, hey, you can read as a hobby, that's there too.